Hey, in this video, I'm going to show you how to use drivers to make a custom scroll interaction. Let's get started. As soon as you place the assets, you'll see six different tiles as well as a background image. Group them together in a folder. The first thing we're going to do is make the phone view scroll vertically. Click on the folder and select Scroll in the vertical dropdown. If you try to scroll in the viewer, however, you'll see that when you try to scroll, it snaps back to the original position. To fix that, drag the blue outline bordering the entire background image to match the phone size on your artboard. Now the scroll should work as expected. Now for the more complicated part. At the top, you'll see a button called Drivers. Drivers connect properties to each other using keyframes and work within artboards. They're similar to an animation timeline, except they work based on a property rather than time. In this case, we want to base our animation on the scroll Y property, which appears here by default. Selecting all six tiles and tapping the plus button in the drivers section will reveal the property manipulation options. In this case, we're going to select the X, Y, angle, and scale properties. To begin, we want to set the states of each of the six tiles at keyframe 0. By dragging the tiles, the X and Y location properties are automatically updated. Since we want the tiles to start at different angles, we're also going to change the angle degree. Once you're happy with the initial states of the tiles, we can move on to the end states. Drag your mouse along the scroll Y property line until your marker sits at about the 580 position, where we want to add another keyframe. To do this, you can simply select the six tiles and drag them down. As long as the marker stays at this keyframe, any adjustments you make to the tiles will be automatically updated. The first thing we want to update is the angle. All of the tiles should end at 0 degrees. The next thing we want to update is the scale of these 5 tiles. They should scale down to 0.5. Once you're happy with the final end state of the 5 tiles, test it out in your viewer. And that's it.